and the introduction of the entire Laurel Highlands team. Starters will be Chris Sampson, Andre Ramsey, Chris Hall, Kenny Riddell, and JT Stefanik. The rest of the roster, Mike Mullen, Ryan Lipchinski, Timmy Dye, Steve Shiner, and Gary Velusic. Vaughn Santor is 28 years with the LH program. And here's the St. John Eagles. Kevin Berry,
number 4, Andrew Broadwater.
Andy Broadwater, who is not here today.
Number 11, Jeffrey Dennis.
There's Jeff Dennis.
Number 15, Kyle Wilson.
Cal Wilson, number 15.
Number 20, Joe Murtha.
Joe Murtha, one of the starters, number 20.
Corey Nesser.
Corey Nesser, likewise a starter.
Number 24, Jimmy Kish.
Jimmy Kish.
Number 25, Anthony Iana Morelli.
Here's Anthony Iana Morelli.
Number 30, Justin Garlow.
Justin Garlow.
Number 32, Tim Hirsch.
Timmy Hirsch will start.
Number 35, Greg Palladino.
Greg Palladino.
Number 30, Jeremiah Voidhofer.
There's big Jeremiah Voidhofer.
Number 41, Zach Voidhofer.
Big Zach Voidhofer. And the coaches.
Our coaches, Jim Murtha, Steve Nesser, and Coach Doc Yezbach.
Doc Yezbach, Steve Nesser, and Jimmy Murtha.
Good luck with both teams.
The officials, let's see who we got. We got Leroy Jones and Ricky Gatus. So we're ready to roll. Moving out at midcourt, that's Voidhofer. Iannarelli is number 25. You've got Nesser, Hirsch, and Murtha. Moving into jump it will be Riddell. I'll tell you, big Laurel Highlands ball club. Ball controlled by LH. Stepanik looking for Ramsey. Ramsey holding. Boy, he's dogged. Go to the corner, inside low, the little runner. Pretty hook by Riddell on the baseline. The press is on. Hirsch looking to get it in. Bounce feet ahead to Murtha, stolen by LH. And Chris Sampson with the quick hands and the steal and a violation. 2-0 ball game. What do we got? Timeout called, and we'll be looking at a 20-second, probably very quick timeout. Well, what a nice move by Riddell. Jerry, I'll tell you, move down. Nice little sweeping hook on the baseline. I tell you, LH has got some size. Sampson, Ramsey, Chris Hall, 45, Kenny Riddell, and JT Stefanik. Inbounding it for Union, or excuse me, Iannarelli. Gets it in here to Murtha. Here's Hirsch now, doubled up. Hirsch looking for help, throws it away. Stolen away from Sampson. Ahead to Voidhofer. He's in, he shoots, he's fouled. Picking up the foul will be JT Stefanik. And to the line will go Jeremiah Voidhofer. Voidhofer at the line, and around and down. I tell you, this big guy has very, very soft hands. He's got a nice shooting touch. There's that second one. Rebound out to Ramsey. Long feet ahead for Sampson. He'll run it down. Good hustle there by Chris. Back to Andre, looking for help. Left side, Sampson. Here's Riddell out of the corner. It's going to be off the mark. Rebound Hall. They battle inside. Here's Hirsch. Ahead of the pack, Murtha. Lay it up in there. So Joey Murtha with the hoop from Hirsch, and it's 3-2 St. John's. Up over the line now comes Sampson. Ramsey down low. Ball stolen away. Riddell held ball, and it will go to LH. So the LH eighth graders taking on the St. John's CYO Varsity Eagles, the seventh and eighth grade ball club. Inbound will come to Murtha. They double him up. Gets it up ahead to Nesser. Nesser down the lane. Pretty pass down low. Voidhofer backs in, fires, and scores. So Jeremiah makes it a 5-2 game at the 440 mark. Andre coming up. Go to the left side to Sampson. Back to Ramsey. Right side looking. Cross court Sampson. Ramsey penetrates. He's into the lane. He stops. It's blocked from Voidhofer. Comes out of there. Nesser. Lead feed. Murtha in. Fires. And no. Good follow. Won't drop for Hirsch. Rebound down. Taken off by Stefanik. Ahead of the pack, Riddell. He's in. He scoops and scores. Kenny Riddell has four. And LH trails it by the count of 5-4. Lead feed to Hirsch. Hirsch right down the right side. Underhand scoop won't go. Rebound taken off by Stefanik. JT held. And we got a whistle, a call, and a foul on St. John. So make it a 5-4 ball game, and we have got timeout. So we've got that timeout. Want to again take advantage of the timeout to mention our fine sponsors here today. Pepsi. Drink Pepsi. It's the one. They're proud to be a sponsor of today's game. Also want to thank attorneys John and John, 96 Ace Main Street here in Uniontown. Attorneys Simon B. John and Ann M. John. And also want to thank the fine people at Ford Business Machines, Airway Road in here in Uniontown. Ford Business Machines has gone digital. And for a demonstration, call 1-800-633-4. They're proud to sponsor tonight's ball game. So 3:51 to go, 5-4 ball game. Ryan Ramsey with it. Ball stolen. Here comes Nesser down the lane. Goes hard, and he is blocked from behind, but a foul. End to end, Nesser will be at the line shooting a pair. Corey, who will run the point. When these teams get into a half-court offense, I tell you, it's racehorse basketball. Small court, we're talking with Mr. Riddell here, made that comment during the first game. This contributes to a racehorse and also, unfortunately, a very physical brand. When you got big kids with good speed, it's going to be a physical, up-tempo game. Second win by Nesser, got them both. So make it a 7-4 ball game. Left side Ramsey. Sampson. Down low to JT. He is hacked. No, a walking call. Inbound feed will come. Murtha. Hirsch. Nesser inside the arc. Fade away. No. Rebound taken off by Hall. Here comes Ramsey running the break. And he walked with it. Ramsey out ahead of the pack and shuffled him. These kids have gotten bigger, I tell you. Both Sampson and Ramsey, fine players down at Rec Center the last few years. Here's Hirsch, 2-on-1. Oh, nice look away fake and missed the lay-in, but that was pretty. The panic. And we got a foul on Voidoffer. Getting real physical between the big boys down low. Eagles on top at the 301 mark. Here's Andre. Right side, JT. And I think he walked. He did. I think it's a very, very physical LH ball club they put out there with size. Here's Nesser. Pretty lead feed ahead. Dumps it off now to Murtha. Shot won't go. Rebound down. Ramsey off the feed. Catches Riddell in full stride and missed the lay-in. The panic is fouled by Hirsch. JT to the line. Pretty nice turnout here. JT Stefanik at the line. Shooting a pair. At the line and these guys have got to work on that release. I tell you, there's got a substitution for St. John's as Voidoffer checks out. Didn't see the number. Got the roll. So JT hits 1 of 2. And I think that's Palladino checking in. Yeah, Greg Palladino is in. Here's Nesser and Murtha. Hirsch. Pretty good three-guard rotation, I can tell you that. Left side to Hirsch. Ball tipped. Palladino's got it back. He's in. He fires and he's fouled. It's going to be on JT Stefanik. Boy, Jared, there's some size out there. to the line. Palladino banks it up and in. I don't think that was by design. Second one coming here for Palladino. Iannarelli will rebound inside. Rebound loose. He's got it right there. Goes up, fires, no. Follow again. Here's Hurst battling inside. Boy, it's getting real physical. Anthony, I want to make sure I got this one right. Iannarelli. Inside. And the shot, no. And a foul. One to the line will be Riddell. Kenny with four on the night, on two of three from the floor. This is his first trip to the line. Isaac, and oh, I remember him from his sixth grade years down at Hutchinson in the championship game. This guy's got some shooting range. He can hit the three for a big kid. He can step out and shoot the jumper. This one is clean. For the lead now, 8-6 in favor of the Eagles, and here comes Nesson. Fine running back in the midget program a couple years ago. Here's Hurst, and he walked with it on the baseline. Over the line they come. Sampson, corner. Shot there, will not drop. Rebound down, taken off by Hall. For LH, Mike Mullen has checked in. Chris Hall, the trigger it in. Gets it for Ramsey and out of bounds. No, it'll go the other way. Void offer. Hey, Chris, get it out the mic. Void offer. Down low with Palladino, Nesser, Murtha, and Hirsch out front. Hirsch against what appears to be his zone. Nesser driving. Lay it off, pretty pass. Hirsch's shot blocked by Hall. Hall has it stripped. And it'll go over to number 45 for LH, Chris Hall. Get it into Chris Sampson. Here comes Sampson bringing it up. Left side now, Hall. Pretty pass down low. Got it back. His shot, no. Rebound over the back. This is going to be on Mike Mullen. At the 113 mark. Neither team yet over the limit, but they're getting there. Five team fouls for St. John's and four for LH. So here's Nesser, Murtha, and Hirsch playing catch between the circles. Right side, they pack it in. Over here, Nesser shot around, got the roll. So Corey's got four, got the shooter's roll. Make it a 10-6 game. Sampson. Out of the corner, Mullen. No. Rebound with that jump hook. There it is again for Riddell. He's got seven. And close it to two at 10-8 with 40 seconds to go. Nesser coming up over the line. Here's Corey looking. Down low to void offer. He backs in. His shot blocked and taken away by Hall. Sampson, Ramsey. Oh, nice move, Andre. Down the lane, down low, and out of bounds. Off of Riddell. Torridly paced ball game. Time for one if they elect to hold it. 18 seconds to go. Here's Murtha. Nesser. Left side, Murtha penetrating. Inside, Nesser. Pretty pass down low, and Iannarelli will go to the line. Anthony will shoot two with 1.8 seconds to go. Shot coming. At the line and no. Anthony will shoot the second. And this one looks and is better. One of two for Anthony Iannamorelli. Sampson to fire. Off target, 11-8. St. John's leading LH. And we'll be back with the second quarter momentarily. Ready to roll with the second quarter. 11-8 is your score in favor of St. John's. Nesser, Murtha, Iannamorelli, Voidoffer, Hirsch out there right now for St. John's. Ramsey, Sampson, Stepanek, Hall, and Riddell. Nesser tied up, lost it. Ball stripped. Going to get a whistle for a held ball, and it'll go over to LH. 11-8 ball game. Sampson, Ramsey, down inside, the ball skipped, stolen away, Hirsch with it, and a foul on Andre. .534 to go. Comes Corey. Nesser pops the rainbow, it's off target. And a good call by Leroy. Ball tipped out of bounds off of St. John's. 5:22 to go. Here comes Sampson. Nice pass down low. Stepanek misses. Follows. No. Put back up inside. Hall. And we got a hold. See if we're shooting two. It's on the floor. Inbound will come from Chris Hall. Chris looking. Get it out high to JT. Chris. Hall got it. Nice work that time. Chris Hall's first sweeps. They get a one-point game, 11-10. St. John's up. Here comes Nesser. Murtha. Against the zone to Hirsch. Hirsch looking to get it outside. Finds Nesser. Double teaming it. Murtha penetrating. He'll fire and he'll hit it. Joey Murtha with the shot. Make it 13-10. Here's Chris. Here's Andre with it. Sampson, 16-footer. No. Rebound down. Nesser has it stripped away from behind. Good effort by Chris Sampson. Here's Hirsch, Nesser with it. And three on the way by Murtha, no. Rebound to Chris, has it stripped away. Hirsch has got it. Get it left side, Sampson, down low, and you can see that one, it's on. Number 50, Riddell. See Janet and Bob Hirsch across the way. Their son Nick, three-year performer at LH, and Tammy just graduating last year after three good years with the girls. Voidoffer follows and out of bounds. I tell you, good hustle by Voidoffer to keep it alive. Corey Nesser to inbound it. Voidoffer outside. Hirsch into the paint. Fade away, no. And we got a foul. Foul will be on Riddell. To the line goes Jeremiah Voidoffer to shoot a pair. 3:53 to go. Shot is up and good. Jeremiah has four. Second one coming. Oh, yeah, nothing but net. He's 3 of 4 at the line. He's got five, and St. John's has opened up a five-point lead. Here's Andre Ramsey. No backcourt. The ball was touched. Sampson, Stepanek, inside Riddell, and he'll go to the line. Kenny Riddell shooting the two. On the way, no. Second one coming. Palladino checks in. And Ianna Morelli will take a seat. Second one on the way. Both teams in the one and one. No. Oh, good rebound box out by Voidoffer. Here comes Nesser. Straight up to the corner to Hirsch. Back out to Nesser. Pretty pass, Palladino. Shot blocked and a foul. Good ball movement. Foul is on Jake T. Stefanik. Going to the line will be number 35, Greg Palladino. This one is banked in. I do not think that's by design. JT will sit. Back into the lineup comes Mike Mullen. And this one is going to be too deep. Rebound down to Mullen immediately. Get it to Chris. Pretty pass, Riddell. Nice catch and release by Kenny. 16, 12 up on the board now. St. John's by four with 3:11 to go. Murtha, Hirsch, from behind, blocked by Chris Sampson. Get it up to Hall. Up it comes on Mullen. Alley-oop catch, nice pass, and Riddell lays it in. Good work by Mullen. And we got a 20-second timeout with 2:55 to go. LH has cut it to two now. It's 16-14. Riddell with 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11. Chris Hall with a pair. JT Stefanik has a free throw on the other side of the coin. A little more balanced here. Nesser with the pair. Murtha has 4. 5 for Jeremiah Voidoffer. Ianna Morelli with 1 and Palladino with 2 at the line. One. 16-14. Well played ball game. Hall, Sampson, Ramsey, Mullen. Out there along with Kenny Riddell. Nesser, Hirsch. Open on the wing is Murtha. No, Hirsch keeps it alive. Andre comes out. Stolen back Nesser, loose. And we got a whistle and a walk. 2:36 to go. Nesser with it in the backcourt. Comes up over the timeline. Goes to the left side. Holding, looking, and throws it into the front row. Right. There's a good look at George and Debbie Bortz. There they are. I'll tell you, nice to see these guys. Known George literally since his heyday with the Tylerdale Civics semi-pro team back in the 60s. And I tell you, he was as good a shooter as you're ever going to see. You talk to him now, he'll tell you right now he can still fill it up. Up over the line comes Nesser. Hirsch on the high post. Kick it back now to Murtha. We're down to the 2:05 mark. Here's the runner on the way. Nesser, no. Palladino kept it alive. Hirsch gets the ball in the corner. Down low, Palladino backing in, and got a foul on Mullen. Tough game to officiate. I tell you, very, very physical game, good athletes on a small court, and it becomes hard to call because it becomes a physical game. Neither team shooting free throws real well. Take your time with it. They're just putting it up. And again, the miss and a rebound down. Good rebound by Hall. Here comes Andre. Pretty pass, Andre, down low, and Riddell lays it in. Beautiful pass by Andre Ramsey. And we're tied at 16 with a minute 30 to go. Here's Nesser. High post, Hirsch. And a foul from behind, and this will be on Chris Sampson. So Timmy to the line to shoot two. Up, around, no. Second one coming. In and out and back in again. So all five starters for St. John's have scored. They reclaim the lead one. Riddell, Mullen, Andre, back and in. Get it to Kenny. A little fadeaway, it goes, and he's fouled. Nice work there by Riddell. He's approaching 20 already. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15. He's got 16. And he's got another one. 18-17. LH. 19-17 has taken the lead on the three-point play. Nesser, Murtha, nice fake, lets it fly, won't go. Void offer, strong, and Mullen with the rebound. Get it to Andre, 56 seconds to go. Down low, Riddell. Back outside to Ramsey. Baseline, feed the hall, lost it. Send it out to Andre. Here's Sampson, spots up, lets it fly. No, rebound, run down in the corner. They hit the deck, good work by Ramsey. Kept it alive, Andre, inside. And it in, it's Kenny Riddell. Nice feed again by Andre Ramsey. 21-17, nice run by LH, they were down five. Here's Hirsch, out of the corner, pressure. Throws it ahead to Andre, one on two. Line, lane, hole, and he won. 13.8 seconds to go. LH up 21-17. 18 points for Kenny Riddell of the 21. Corner with it, Hirsch. Way out high. Three on the way. Murtha, no. Rebound, Void offer at the buzzer. Will not count. 21-17, four-point ball game. LH on top. We're about ready to roll. Second half, LH on top, 21-17 over the St. John Eagles. Quickly, the scoring stats. Corey Nesser, a field goal, two at the line for four. Joey Murtha, two field goals for four. Hirsch, one of two at the line. He's got a point. Jeremiah Void offer, a field goal, three at the line. He's got five. Anthony Iannamorelli, one of two at the line, and Greg Palladino, two of five at the line to reduce. On the other side of the coin, 18 big ones for Kenny Riddell on eight field goals, two at the line, a field goal for Hall, and one for JT Stefanik, and LH's total of 21. Corey Nesser to inbound it right in front of us, and gets it off, and gets it right back. And they attack Murtha out of the corner for the three. No, Hirsch, nice rebound. Good job boxing out. And shot on the way, Nesser, got it. The lead is two. Here's a shot, won't drop Riddell. Inside, JT Stefanik. And it's on Iannamorelli. So Corey Nesser now with 2-4-6 on the night. 21-19 your score. Inbound feeds coming. Way out high, Ramsey out of the corner. Swish! Andre, now saying the two. His foot was on the line, so Ramsey's first deuce of the night, 23-19. Nesser. Cross-court feed, Iannamorelli in tight, and no. Rebound by Voidoffer, and what do we got? We got a three-second violation. Excellent ball game, 23-19. LH on top, four, looking to increase the lead. Sampson, Hall, down low to JT, stolen away. Voidhofer, get it ahead, now to Murth on a breakaway, and he missed the lay-in. Rebound comes down to Hirsch. He's in the lane, and got it. Nice hustle by Timmy. He's got three, the lead is two. Sampson stolen away, lead feed from Hirsch ahead. Great block by Sampson as he was able to stuff Joey Murth on the breakaway. So the inbound will come. Go to Voidhofer in the corner. Back out, Murtha. Hirsch in the lane. Skip it out here to Palladino, I believe it was. Palladino misfires, and what do we got? Ball stays where? Gold ball into the lineup. For LH will come Mike Mullen. Go to the corner. Murtha on the off the inbound. Gets it out here to Nesser. Nice fake. He's in with the left hand. He's short. Good follow by Nesser. Get it out. Back. Shot on the way. Hirsch partially blocked. Rebound down to Mullen. Palladino takes it away. Missed the shot. Rebound down. Mullen. Here comes Sampson on the break. Right side. Nice little pump fake and a good shot. As Kenny Riddell knocks it down, he's got 20, and the lead is four. Nesser, Hirsch, back to Nesser. Spin it to Murtha. Here's Voidhofer down the lane. His shot is short, saved, but stolen back and taken back by Andre. Nice pass, get it out here to Hall, Mullen, Sampson. Here's Andre, pull up, 14, swish. Andre's got four, and the lead is six at the 320 mark. Comes Nesser, pushing it up the right side, left side, down the lane, fires, and he's fouled on the drive. Fouls on Ramsey, and it's on the floor. It'll be an inbound non-shooting foul at the 314 mark. Get it way out high. Murtha, this one's going to be short and off and knifing through for the rebound. Comes Mullen, get it to Sampson, up to Andre, get it right back. Left wing, Hall, he drives, little wraparound, stolen, loose, here comes 2-on-1. Lay it off to Nesser, his left-handed shot, no, Hirsch hits the deck, gets the rebound, little skip outside, and you're going to get a 3-second violation. Seven 21. 2:44 to go in the championship game of the Eagles Nest Holiday Tournament. St. John's Roman hosting it. Here's Andre. Will he go 3 for 3? He will. Ramsey's got 6. And they open it up to 8 now. Here comes Corey Nesser up over the line. Corey inside to Hirsch. Get it back outside to Corey, driving, lay it off Palladino, backed in, and a foul. Timeout. We'll be right back. 2:13 to go following the timeout, and St. John's wants to stop the bleeding. As they trail it now by 8. St. John's led it by 3 at the quarter, down 4 at the half, now 8. Inbound feed. Fadeaway is up and banked home by Hirsch. So Timmy has 5 now. Sampson. Out of the corner, Mullet. Halfway down, no. Rebound, Ramsey. Kept it alive. Outside, Hall from 18. No. Up on the glass, Voidhofer. Push it up ahead, now to Nesser. Chance to cut it now, back to 4. Here's Corey, little spin move, lost it. Got it to Hirsch on the wing. Voidhofer bangs in, no. And the putback, Palladino, or Ianna Morelli, rather. And here comes Ramsey, running it up. Pretty pass to Riddell, catch and release, no. possession arrow goes to LH. 29-23 at the 125 mark. Would have been a big hoop right there for St. John's if they could have got it to go. Inbound. Baseline down low. Taken away. Nesser, nice play. Get it to Murtha. Murtha holding. Murtha throwing. Hirsch kicks it back out. Three coming. No. Rebound down. LH with it. Ramsey loses it. Picked up by Nesser. And a possession arrow will go to St. John's. Palladino will check in. Chris Sampson, Andre Ramsey, Chris Hall, Kenny Riddell, JT Stefanik, and Mike Mullen have all played here today. Brian Luchinski, Timmy Dye, Steve Shiner, and Gary Velusic, also part of this ball club. Run down the St. John roster here momentarily. 6-point game with 55 seconds to go. Nesser, Palladino, Hirsch, looking inside. Corey on a drive, throws it up, no. Rebound, kept alive, void offer. Here's Hirsch fading away, no. Rebound, Mullen, Ramsey, ahead to Riddell. Blocked by Hirsch, and a foul. Good hustle by Timmy. To the line, we'll go Riddell. Kenny, looks good. No. Second one coming. Boy, Ramsey's lighting it up this second half. He's 3 of 3, all from outside. Second one on the way. No. Ramsey, rebound. Short. Void offer. Looking. Finds Hirsch. Hirsch coming. Hirsch looking. Corey holding. Get it back outside. Hirsch. Nesser on the baseline. Little skip to Palladino. No. Rebound down. Here comes Sampson at the buzzer. 29-23. LH up 6. And I do want to take this opportunity as we end the quarter to thank the fine people at Pepsi. Drink Pepsi, it's the one. They're proud to be a sponsor of today's game. Also want to thank attorneys Simon B. and Ann and John, located at 96 East Main Street right here in Uniontown, for personal injury, defensive DUI, Social Security, workers' comp, real estate, wills, probate of estates, divorce, or custody. Call 438-8560. And also want to thank the fine people at Ford Business Machines, Airway Road in Uniontown. Ford Business Machines has gone digital. Call for a demonstration. Get your Ford digital machine today at 1-800-633-FORD. Proud to sponsor today's game, Ford Business Machines, Airway Road in Uniontown. Heck of a ball game. Still a lot of time to go in St. John's. Down by 3, or down by 4 at the half, down 6 now, 29-23. Riddell, Hall, Sampson, Ramsey, and Mullen for LA. St. John's will send out Hirsch, Voidoff, Palladino, Ianna Morelli, and Corey Nesser. Rick Gatiss and Leroy Jones working today's game. I want to thank fine people here at St. John's, particularly Kim and Becky Renzi. Left side, Ramsey. Down low, there's the finger roll, and a hard move to the hole by Kenny Riddell, who's over 20 now. Here comes Corey down the lane. Little jump, he's going to be wide left. Rebound to Sampson. Sampson against Nesser. Wisely slows it down. And try to get it to Ramsey and throw it away. 22 now for Kenny Riddell. 31-23 the score, 8-point lead, 5.5 to go. Nesser, Murtha, Boyd offer, backs in, lost it. Now the jump hook. No, I tell you, Mullen's done a nice job. Get it to Chris. Down low, Mullen. Spin it back to Chris. Hall left alone, fires. Air ball, rebound Hurst, here he comes. Timmy, underhand scoop. No, Boyd offer kept it alive. Ramsey's got it back. And we'll get it ahead to Samson. Chris lets Murtha clear and brings it up. Ramsey gets it back from Mullen. Hall over to Andre. Nice pass, Andre, inside by Mullen. Mike is on the board. Make it 33-23 with 4:28 to go. Hirsch out of the corner. Halfway down, no. Rebound taken off by Anna Morelli. Corey fires, too strong. Rebound tipped around. Hurst doing a yeoman's type job on the glass. And over the back, Anna Morelli. 4:11 to go. What a ball game. This has been a good one. Time out, Gold. We'll be right back. LH against the press. Here's Sampson. Pushing, reversing. He's in, he stops, he pops, it's short. Gets it back, pretty pass off the touchdown low. And no, rebound off the miss. By Riddell, taken out by Boydoffer, and he'll get it to Hirsch. They got to make their move now. Down 10. St. John's, every possession is big now. Murtha. Nesser in the paint and won't get it. Rebound Boydoffer. No. Riddell, Ramsey, and good work there by Ramsey. Stolen away by Hirsch. Hirsch drives, fires, no. Rebound down, Samson, Riddell, fires the hook and got it. The lead is 12 now. And here's a steal by Ramsey, no. LH is opening it up by 12 now, 35-23. Here's Samson with it now. Backcourt against Mann. Get it to Andre. Passing, cut through. Left side, Mullen. Looks. Sampson. Andre with it. I'm going to run a little clock right now. Go to the corner. Here's Sampson. Backs it in the ramp. Oh, nice pass. Got it. Here's Sampson. On a pretty pass from Andre Ramsey. And this one now is 14 at the 240 mark. Right side, jump, Murtha, got it. Big basket right there by Joey, he's got 6. And the lead is 12 at the 224 mark. Samson gets a screen, comes up the line. Ramsey fires, no. Boyd offer, ahead to Hirsch. Way ahead of the pack. Nice give and go, Palladino charges hard. And Nessel with the follow, and he's fouled. Corey to the line. And we've got a timeout on the floor. 37-25. 8 ticks over, 2 to go. We'll be right back. We're ready to roll. And 2:08 to go. The lead is 12. Nesser at the line, shooting the pair. Corey eyes it. And no. He's got 6 for Murtha, 5 for Hirsch. five for Void Offer, and there's the free throw by Corey. Ayanna Morelli with one, and Palladino with a pair. Ramsey, and he won. Hirsch. No. White ball off the hands of St. John's. Cannot move after that call. You can move, I believe, after a basket, but not after a turnover. Nesser to inbound it.